Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. From now on, our troubles will be out of sight. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Make the Yuletide gay. From now on, our troubles will be miles away. Faithful friends who are dear to us, gather near to us once more. Through the years, we all will be together if the fates allow.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to our Scoil celebration for Christmas 2021.
Today we present to you a selection of songs and carols, readings and reflections. Albeit virtual, it is our efforts to capture the community and message of Christmas. We will begin with our opening prayer read by Paddy Ryan and the lighting of the Christmas candle.
In the lighting of this candle, let us remember that Jesus is the light of the world. Jesus, as we celebrate your birth, may we begin to see the world in the light of understanding you give us. In a world where worry, not peace, prevails, stir up that good news again. This Christmas, make it real in our hearts. Never have we needed your light, joy, and peace more than now. Help us to remember that your love never changes, never fades, and that you never abandoned the purpose for which you came, to be the light of the world and to give us light eternal. Enkindle in our hearts a flame of hope and love, and help us always to share the light of Christ. Amen.
Thank you.
Christmas story is very simple. It tells of a birth, the birth of a first child to poor parents with an uncertain future. So what is it about this story that holds so much appeal, that has allowed so many other stories and traditions to grow up around it? Why does it have such a place in our hearts? Perhaps it has to do with the way it taps into our deepest longings, those things we desire that can help us cope with just about anything, love and trust. Our first readings take us back to the original Christmas story. Now read by Roisin Conway and Dennis Blackmore, you'll also hear the beautiful hymn, Silent Night.
First reading, a reading from the Gospel of Luke. Now at this time, Caesar Augustus issued a decree for a census of the whole world to be taken, and everyone went to his own town to be registered. So Joseph set out from the town of Nazareth in Galilee and travelled up to Judea in order to be registered together with Mary, who was with child. While they were there, the time came for her to have her child, and she gave birth to a son, her firstborn. She wrapped him in swaddling cloths and laid him in a manger because there was no room for them at the inn. In the countryside close by, there were shepherds who lived in the fields and took it in turns to watch their flock during the night. The angel of the Lord appeared to them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them. They were terrified, but the angel said, "Do not be afraid. Listen, I bring you news of great joy, a joy to be shared by the whole people. Today in the town of David, a Saviour has been born to you. He is Christ the Lord." When the angels had gone from them into heaven, the shepherds said to one another, Let us go to Bethlehem and see this thing that has happened, which the Lord has made us known. So they hurried away and found Mary and Joseph and the baby lying in the manger. And the shepherds went glorifying and praising God for all they had heard and seen. It was exactly what they had been told. Christ the Saviour was born. The word of the Lord.
Second reading, a reading from the book of Isaiah. The people that walked in darkness have seen a great light. On those who live in a land of deep shadow, a light has shone. You've made their gladness greater, you've made their joy increase. They rejoice in your presence as men rejoice at harvest time, as men are happy when they are dividing the spoils. For there is a child born for us, a son given to us, and dominion is laid on his shoulders. And this is the name they gave him: Wonder, Counselor, Mighty God, Eternal Father, Prince of Peace. Wide is his dominion in a peace that has no end, which he establishes and makes secure in justice and integrity. The word of the Lord.
Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Man, it doesn't show signs of stopping, and I brought some corn for popping. The lights are turned way down low. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. When we finally kiss goodnight, I will hate going out in the storm. But if you really hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. And the fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbying. But as long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. When we finally kiss goodnight, I will hate going out in the storm. But if you really hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. And the fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbying. But as long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
Thank you.
school in Tríonóide Naofa, Christmas time allows us not only to remember the birth of Jesus, but to make special efforts to share in the song of the angels, the gladness of the shepherds, and the worship of the wise men. We also remember those who find life especially difficult around this time of year. We hope that you find peace this Christmas. Let us close the door of hate and open the door of love all over the world. Let kindness come with every gift and good desires with every greeting. Please enjoy our soloists, Chloe Kelly and Chloe Fraher, singing River. The choir will then sing This Christmas, followed by A Parent's Wish, read by Marie Reardon, and A Reflection on Christmas, read by Mr. Corcoran, which leads us then to soloist Emma Flanagan singing O Holy Night.
Thank you. A parent's wish. My prayer for you this Christmas is like a special gift. I choose to ask for peace and joy, and there is more on the list. I know you need both hope and love to fill your life anew, and so I take these precious things and wrap them up for you. I ask that you know how much you're loved and held so dear, as I take a ribbon of grace and tie a bow this year. And on the label I will write my promise now to you. You're in my prayers this Christmas time and the whole year through.
Christmas Time in Ireland, 1974, by Joe O'Connor. Your aunt came home from Adelaide, your uncle home from London. Tears of joy on the pier as the ferry steamed in. The parcels they brought wrapped in crisp brown paper, the thunderstorms of family resemblance. Maureen Potter in the Gaiety, Reverend Mothers, Benji Reardon, Christian Brothers, Kojak on the telly, and Mhuigh Fuin Spéir, Hefo's Army, Micheál O'Hare. We didn't have much, and we weren't getting more. It was Christmas time in Ireland, 1974. Midnight Mass, eternities of incense, wafting through the carols like a rumour of hope, over fellas in the porch, and they smoke in sweet afton, with the paws in the pockets and the butt in the beak. Candles in the windows of the cold walk home, counting up the Christmas trees with Uncle John. Quiffed, handsome, home from Earl's Court, shining like a film star in the mirror of your hall. Something of the liberties in how he walked tall. In the spats and cravats, the sharp suit, the whole lot. I am Johnny O'Grady's, set his clothes, and you're not. Footsteps on the floorboards, chuckles on the stairs, records by the Dubliners, and the smell of spiced beef. Hooves on the rooftops, plates of custard creams, camels bringing kings to the deserts of their dreams. And here it is, Merry Christmas, mud-singing tiger feet, Noddy Holder and Slade, Alvin Stardust, the sweet, TK Lemonade, Angel Delight, Gayburn in a Gansey is a seasonal sight. You and all your siblings stuffed in front of the box, sugared up to the eyeballs for top of the pops. Johnny pulling crackers, sipping Mateus Rosé, singing, I wish it could be Christmas every day. Aromas of turkey and Yuletide cooking. You stole a swig of Blue Nun when your mum wasn't looking. Squabbles breaking out, who'd sit where, and your auntie growing tearful, remembering her brother, Joseph by name, who died as a child, went to heaven, you were told, his courage like a wren in your aunt's folded hands. Your people home for Christmas, you are happy as a breeze, crowded to the table, sat on grown-up knees. Someone singing Billy Fury, someone singing Lassie Go, and now, said your father, it's the highlight of the show. The cake that your mother spent 2 days making, all their names in scarlet icing round the edge of the board. And everything stopped in the blink of the lights, the red, the green, the red, the green, and the holiness of being together in a room. The mail boat takes them, and all Dunleary's tinsel and the windows of Arnott's and Cleary's never quite atone. But the card from your aunt with the fiver inside, buy yourself something, love, say a prayer for us all. See you in the summertime, sunny side up. Here's my kiss across the sea, till soon again. The moving crib, a string quartet in Stephen's Green, playing O Holy Night, the year you turned 13. Too big anymore to hold your daddy's hand, so you stood there in his shadow. And the Garda brass band played carols from a past that you never knew you'd known. For already, it was over. It was Christmas. You were grown into dawns blessed by memory of clear rising voices. A ray of hope, the weary world rejoices. Family, friendship, home place, kin. A kiss across the seas, until soon again.
After each night, be there a star brightly shining or a darkness throughout, there follows a new and glorious morn. We would like to take this opportunity to wish all the school community the joy of the angels and the light of Christ with the dawn of each new day. This Christmas, may God grant you lightness in your step, a smile on every face you meet. May loved ones gather at your heart and at your door good friends greet. A holy hymn upon your lips, a window candle burning bright, and may the good Lord bless your heart and come to dwell on Christmas night.
It has been our great pleasure to put together and share with you our Christmas celebration. Our group singers will conclude the celebration with a selection of Christmas songs and Irish traditional dancing. On behalf of all here at Scoil na Tríonóide Naofa, we wish you a safe and very happy Christmas.
Thank you for watching.